this program, we are going to check whether number is less than 10 or not. So we are asking user to enter value. It will be stored in variable n. And after that, we are checking n is greater than 10. So suppose user has entered 20. Here we will check 20 is greater than 10, which is true. So it will print this block. Suppose user has entered minus 20. So in that case, this will be false because minus 20 is not greater than 10. So this part will not get executed. The compiler will go on to the next line to check else if minus 20 is less than 10, which is true. So it will print this part. Similarly, if I just enter 10 as my number, in that case, this will be false. This will be false because 10 is not greater than 10. 10 is not less than 10. We are just printing that number is 10. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your friends so that this content becomes available to them as well. For more videos like this, visit our website codegod.com. We are uploading at least 2 videos every week. So ensure that you have subscribed to our channel. Thank you for watching this video.